choice of the defendant that you want to call. The defense has some options of affirmative defenses and those types of things, and it can lead to a lot of different outcomes. I'm not being critical at all, because there's so many teams that play Covington as this degenerate gambler, but I thought that you guys have done one of the best jobs that I've seen so far of going after that, you know, saying you make 60-some thousand dollars a year and you're able to gamble $150,000 like it's nothing. I thought, you know, you did well going after that. I've always thought, you know, this is crazy that this guy's gambling like this, but again, I'm not, you guys are dealt the hand you're dealt with that, and you know, how you play that. I've seen people say that he had it from a church auction and he took the money and put it in his personal account, so I don't think that's any better. You're really stuck there. Overall, I thought that, you know, the witnesses really did well portraying the characters. The one thing I would say, and I guess I am singling out one person, Minutos, if you're going to be a hostile witness, I think you should kind of tend to be slightly more for the defendant, even though, you know, it's the opposing side. You're saying, you know, I love my brother or stepbrother, and, you know, I don't think he's guilty, but you're up here kind of testifying everything that is on the prosecution side, which is understandable, it's your team, but at the same time, you're kind of a hostile witness. So I think the judges would understand that you're portraying a hostile witness, even though you're saying things that technically hurt your side or aren't necessarily helpful, that where they're coming from, I think we can process that. So, you know, on the whole, I thought you guys did a great job, and I wish you guys luck the rest of your year and how competitions go. I don't know. Can you guys tell us where you're from yet, or do we have to wait till?
I think we have to wait till
that.
Yeah.
Well, I guess I can tell them where I'm from.
Yeah.
So I'm actually not a lawyer, by the way. I'm an environmental scientist with the state of Ohio. So.
I had a chemist yesterday.
All you people out there that were, mitochondria, blah, blah, blah.
Everyday Tom Cruise.
So, yeah, I can kind of call you out on some of that,
yeah.
Though. I went to ONU and graduated a few years ago. I work with the state of Ohio now, and I'm doing my master's at Miami while I work full-time. But while I was here, I was fairly active in the poli-sci and history department as a hobby. So they needed help, and here I am. So you guys did a really good job. It was fun watching you. You all stayed in character very well. It was almost more like watching a drama production than a mock trial, so it was entertaining, I will give you that. Although your Scientology stuff was gave me quite a chuckle, so thank you. Good job, guys. Try to stay pretty positive on my comments.
What exactly did I say wrong? I just want to know.
No, you probably did your part correct, but I will tell you that the tests that they have in there and the way that they are written are incorrect. So.